Let's make plastic-free brown sugar.
For every cup of white sugar, you want to add 1 tablespoon of molasses. If you want darker brown sugar, you can add more. Let your mixer do its thing, and once you're happy with the color, go ahead and move it into an airtight container. It's plastic-free, so much cheaper, and so easy to make.